Hi, Billy Mason for the Big City Slider Station.
I hate this channel.
Nope. Come on, Mr. Doodles, we have...
Do you know who you're dealing with?
Fishy, fishy.
Where we're shooting our first ever Krabby commercial. After this commercial airs, we'll be swarming with... I can already feel money, money, sex. Squidward!
Why?
Squidward!
Why?
What you're doing is throwing away me money.
Money!
Well, what's all this useless junk?
This job gets very stressful, Mr. Krabs.
Well, you got me.
Hey, boys, it's a spy!
Your mother.
All right, get lost, all of you.
Fire, Gwan, Scram, get out of here, you fuckers. That's right, keep moving.
Keep moving.
Now we've got no crew to, no crew to make the commercial.
We got the cheapest crew in the world. You. And SpongeBob. And you. And Squidward. And Bob. Sponge. Speaking of which, where is the little barnacle?
I'm down here, sir.
What are you doing, lad?
All we have left is this apple.
Hello, sea creatures! I bring you greetings from Apple World!
Of course, scallops love worms!
Oh, wait! We will bury you!
Quit! Sex, I need you to be in the commercial!
Commercial? Me!
But don't throw your butts at me, Mr. Squidward.
Butts.
This thing airs tonight. Tonight?
What does that mean? I can't read it. I don't know what that means. All right, go, go. We'll do it live. Do it live! We'll do it live! Fuck it!
It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
It's almost on, Gary.
Be on the lookout for a man who's been passing himself off as a health inspector in order to obtain free food.
Look, Gary, it's on!
Fuck you, bitchy pop! If you're dumb enough to buy a burger this weekend, you're a big enough schmuck to come to the Bustier. Bad deal, burger. There's a breakdown. Feed. If you think you're gonna find a bargain at the Bustier, you can kiss my ass. It's our belief that you're such a stupid motherfucker, you'll fall for this bullshit. Guaranteed. If you find a better deal, shove it up your ugly ass. You heard us right. Shove it up your ugly ass. Bring your tray. Bring your tie. Bring your wife. We'll fuck her. That's right. We'll fuck your wife. Because it's the Bustier. You're fucked six ways from Sunday. Take a hike to the Bustier, home of challenge pissing. That's right, challenge pissing. How does it work? If you can piss 6 feet in the air straight up and not get wet, you get no down payment. Don't wait, don't delay. Don't fuck with us or we'll rip your nuts off. Only at the Bustier, the only dealer that tells you to fuck off. Hurry up, asshole. This event ends the minute after you write us a check. And it better not bounce or you're a dead motherfucker. Go to hell, the Bustier, Baltimore's filthiest and exclusive home of the meanest sons of bitches and bitchy pop guaranteed.
That was the best sex of my life!
News flash! The fake inspector has been captured! Here is his picture. If a health inspector comes to your restaurant and he's not this guy, he's real.
Go to bed!
Well, time for bed.
That's why I'm the world champion! You!
Top of the morning, oldster.
You!
I saw you on TV last night.
Oldster?
What a nice serial killer.
Weren't you that Irish new?
That was me.
Is this how you get your sick kicks?
Why, sir, I'm flattered.
And now I gotta lay something on you, Krabs, baby.
The only thing you better lay is
your dick on Squidward, fry boy.
I can't take that gig, Crabber. Come on, Krabs, let's think outside the box for a second. I'm a people's person. We're on the same page here, aren't we?
those crap fumes must have got to your head.
How you doing, folks?
Very
hungry!
That's no problem, ladies and germs, because SpongeBob is here to help us.
Why don't you get back in the kitchen and grab some patties and give them what they...
I'm never coming back here.
That was so terrible, I think you gave me cancer.
SpongeBob!
You're fired!